The Washington Post has pronounced it exceptional. Nationally syndicated columnist Liz Smith hails it as the cutting edge of screen journalism. It's Movie Line magazine, and it's smart, sexy, and totally uncensored. Movie Line is probing, penetrating, and thought-provoking. Movie Line is clever, surprising, provocative, and snide. Movie Line is not afraid of telling it like it is, of printing the way it's said. Movie Line is the one magazine that will tell you the sometimes wacky and often tacky truth about what's happening behind the scenes. Who's taking a bath, and who needs to take a bath? You'll meet directors, producers, and the stars, where they live, graze, and rock and roll. You'll know who's in and who's on the way out. Movie Line will tell you who's making movies, who's making money, and who's making who in Hollywood. Call now and we'll send you a free issue of Movie Line, no risk or obligation. If you like it, you'll pay just $9.95 for 12 more issues. If not, just write cancel on your bill. Call today, 1-800-521-1966.
Honolulu, Hawaii, a city whose allure has seduced poets, kings, and lovers for centuries. Now, Royal Outrigger Resorts invite you to experience Honolulu's incomparable excitement and romance. Enter the Don Juan DeMarco sweepstakes and become eligible to win a 5-day, 4-night fantasy vacation at a Royal Outrigger, the Outrigger Waikiki on the beach, the Outrigger Reef on the beach, or the Outrigger Prince Kuhio. The magic of aloha awaits you at Royal Outrigger Resorts. Air transportation will be provided by Hawaiian Airlines.
Marlon Brando, an American original, an American legend. Brando, the man who broke all the rules on stage, on film, in life. Now, Marlon Brando finally tells his own life story in Brando, Songs My Mother Taught Me. Fascinating because it's Brando, electrifying because it's true. Brando, Songs My Mother Taught Me, the national bestseller the New York Times calls candid, revealing, outspoken. Brando, Songs My Mother Taught Me, at bookstores from Random House.
Stay tuned after our feature presentation for... Coming soon to a motion picture theater near you.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Are you happy?
Am I happy? That's a good question. I'm just realizing that I've spent my entire adult life trying to recapture the way I felt the summer of 1970.
Hey, Kenny, where's the fire?
Softball game, Kendall's Field.
It's gonna be all boys.
So what are we waiting for?
That was the summer when everything started to change.
Hey, Wormers! Come and get them, suckers!
Hey! Nuts!
No matter what I do, they just keep getting bigger. If we wanted to hear the facts, we went to our parents.
I've been thinking about what you asked me.
About sex?
You say that very casually. It scares me.
Have you ever been French kissed?
Are you kidding? I don't want to get pregnant.
But if we wanted to know the truth, we went to our friends.
It's like somebody going, boo. Ah, that's what sex is.
Just about the only thing that didn't surprise us that summer was who our friends were.
It's too bad your mother's dead. Somebody needs to teach you to act like a girl.
I say we make a pact. Whenever we need a friend, we're here for each other. No matter what happens in life.
She was really beautiful, isn't she?
We're here for each other always.
Best friends for life.
For life.
It's coming.
I think I saw its head.
You saw its head?
You didn't see its head?
You didn't see its head.
No!
No, forget the kids. Take the limo.
The limo?
New Line Cinema presents...
Sugar.
Christina Ricci and Rosie O'Donnell as Roberta.
You're a woman on the verge. It's like a volcano ready to erupt.
Thora Birch and Melanie Griffith as Teeny.
You are a sexual magnet attracting men from the four corners of the world.
Gabby Hoffman and Demi Moore as Samantha.
Don't be afraid to take the plunge. You might surprise yourself.
He's back, and we brought him here.
Ashley Aston Moore and Rita Wilson as Chrissy.
Let go of your inhibitions before you dry up like a prune.
In a film about who we were.
If you mention this to anyone, I'll beat the hell out of you.
Who we are.
Dad, I changed my mind about the drug.
It's too late for that.
Give me the drugs or I'll kill you.
And the friends.
Kind of looks like Rush Limbaugh.
We have to thank for it.
Roberta, truth or dare?
Truth.
How big are your boobs now?
Well, just how big are your boobs?
36D. And with every penny,
I'll floor it.
And one for all.
Now and then. Directed by Leslie Linka Glatter.
Now playing at a motion picture theater near you.
I'm swallowing snot, you know? It doesn't taste that gross.
From the producer of Cool Runnings.
Go!
Comes a story about fitting in.
She's definitely a babe.
Talk to her.
Grandpa, she's popular.
Or not.
Let me go! Let me go!
It's a little joke, okay? Watch my butt.
I'm watching it right now.
I get the worst pain in my stomach whenever I see her.
I think I know what Rick did with your underwear.
Your underwear is almost as big as the flag.
This year's Winter Ball Queen will be Melissa Lefevre.
And this year's Winter Ball King is Angus Bethune.
I can't dance. I can't talk to girls.
You're Angus, right?
And I know you set it up.
And this is the chance you've wanted your whole life, right?
But I can smash Rick Sanford's face in.
Got a temper saver for the football field.
I'm not going.
You get to dance with Melissa Lefevre. I'd sell body parts for a chance like that.
You don't have to know how to dance to sweep a girl off her feet. Use what you have in here.
We're gonna turn you from a large, pathetic virgin into a large, pathetic virgin with a new look. This is Wanda.
And she is your date?
She's yours.
Is this a bad time?
When Angus dances with Melissa, she's never gonna look back. Go for it, Angus.
I think it's all right. Gonna do what I like, but that's the way I wanna live. Now
Angus.
Girls want guys who are dangerous, have tattoos, play the guitar. Stick with me. I know these things.
Like what you do for a living? These things you see?
You have to wear blinders sometimes. Most times.
Detective William Somerset is looking for a way out.
You're retiring. 6 more days and you're all the way gone.
So how long have you lived here?
Too long.
Detective David Mills is looking for a way in.
We'll be spending every waking hour together from now until the time I leave. I'll show you who your friends and enemies are.
Look, I've worked homicide 5 years, not here.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a homicide.
They're caught in a game.
No fingerprints and no witnesses of any kind.
Nope. About the only thing we know about that guy right now is he's totally insane.
With the price of sin. Is dead.
There are 7 deadly sins. Gluttony.
You're going to come take a look at this.
Greed.
No one touches anything.
Sloth, wrath, pride, lust, and envy. 7. You can expect 5 more of these.
Body was found on Tuesday morning.
I hate this city.
You gotta get who did this.
This will be the very definition of swift justice.
There are 2 more bodies, 2 more victims.
This guy's methodical, exacting, and worst of all, patient.
He's laughing at us.
He had a gun.
He's two murders away from completing his masterpiece. Ah!
Let's finish it.
Brad Pitt, Morgan Freeman, Gwyneth Paltrow.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
No.
Seven.
Coming soon from New Line Home Video.
I remember my family. My father and my mother. My sister Tony. My brothers Chucho and little Jimmy.
Mambo!
My mother, she believed we all left something behind. She believed a piece of our spirit stayed behind and lived in all the empty chairs.
Francis Ford Coppola and New Line Cinema present the story of one American family and their epic journey through life.
I'm going to be a nun.
A nun?
A nun?
This girl says that you're her husband. Is that true?
Think for 1 minute I want to spend all day pulling up weeds and mowing lawns. You got another thing coming.
Sometimes you don't get things back.
When they go away forever.
I'm married. I left my order, and he left his order too.
He left his order?
He was a priest.
I go around this big city. I'm alone. No one knows me.
I know you, Isabel.
God has been good to us. We've been very lucky in our life. It has been very, very good.
My Family. Directed by Gregory Nava.
There burns the fury of a warrior. In every generation, a few are chosen to prove it.
One of you three will decide the outcome of the tournament.
Three strangers will travel to the mystical realm of Outworld to defend our people against Shang Tsung.
You will die.
And his forces of darkness. In an ancient tournament, one more victory.
Your soul is mine.
And our world is theirs.
It has begun.
Little King, Regent, Johnny Cage, And now, our feature presentation.